So I've set up a two poles, really simple exercise on a 14 yard distance. And what I'm going to do is just work on changing the distances. So I'll start off at 3 and 4 strides and see how we get on, and then change it up a bit if we need to.